Welcome back. This is day 160 of the series 365 Days of Wellness. Taking care of ourselves means that we need to tune in and listen to what's going on within us and what it is that we need. It also means being kind, gentle, and compassionate with ourselves. Getting well begins with ourselves. Some days we may not be okay, and that's okay. But if we're having more days than not where we're not okay, that's a sign that we need a little extra help. This is when we need to talk with a friend, a loved one, or a professional. Many of us have gotten used to making everything else a priority above our own well-being. And while this does work in the short term, it can really pile up and take a toll in the long run. When stress levels are constantly high, we often do things to get quick relief and comfort for the moment, but these aren't always the things that keep us well. Close your eyes for a minute and take a deep breath. What is it that you feel? What is it that you need? I hope you know that it is okay to ask for help. Check back tomorrow for more health and wellness tips. Click that like, subscribe to the channel.